It's Vlogmas Day 23. I know it's dark, I'm sorry, but I'm about to head outside because I'm going to the mall for Christmas presents. My mom is just gonna go by herself, and then I was like, wait, like last second, I was like, okay, I actually wanna go. So I got ready in like 5 minutes.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only hippopotamus will do. This morning, creeping down the stairs.
We're going to the mall for Christmas presents because we're going to my grandma's today. Like the toy section because I'm little, but like I'm the oldest, like 6. But it's kind of hard to tell what they like. This is cool. Oh, that's cool. Their Hatchimal watches. Super cute. So we're looking for onesies right now because I like onesies and I've had one onesie in my life. Besides like baby onesies, but like those are close. So I want a onesie really bad and like. Says Taylor, so we're looking for onesies. Hello? Hello? Actually, change of plans. We're looking for like socks for change of plans. We're looking for socks for my cousin Rocco.
Maybe I should just get them.
Or Lego pieces.
Someone danced to it.
This is a really pretty coat. Ew, why? I'm going on Sephora. I just like looking in here. So this is the highlighter I asked for my grandma. I asked for this one. Okay, so this is the highlight I'm getting for Christmas for my grandma because I was here and she got it. Also like Metal Moon because it's so pretty. And this one's like subtle, kind of. The latest obsession is rings, and I just found some rings here. A lot of rings. Mom, I've been looking for this ring, but it's a size 8, so they have a size 7. No way. Because I like the little, because I've been looking all over online, but like they're all super expensive. They have a size 7, are you kidding? $26, that's even more expensive here than it is online. This one's so pretty. Please be cheap. $26, okay. I've also wanted a wave ring so bad, and if this is $27, I'm gonna be so sad. Oh, or $26. I was trying to get the guy in the background, but it didn't work, so I was dancing for him. Ew. Guys, there's no one here. Literally, no one here. I have a mall all to myself. I want to go on AirPods and all that because they're stocking stuffers that are $3 and under. Refreshments. Just kind of skipping around the clips right now because I'm just like going in one store for like 5 minutes, not even. Like this, I was in this store for like 1 minute. And then like I'm leaving and then I walk into another store, then I'm leaving. So there's not much for me to film, but there's still no one at the mall, which is, I mean, it's not actually crazy for my mall, but for some malls it would be crazy. American Eagle. I'm at American Eagle in less than 5 minutes. The lady was trying to give us deals, but my mom wouldn't take them. So she's missing out. Okay, we're going somewhere else, but we'll buy. I'm just pointing my camera up in the middle of nowhere for everyone to see. Look at me, I'm vlogging. It's virtual reality. I have to do it. I must do it. This is like the worst vlog I've ever done because now my mom's going to get a ring clean, so we're going to the ring store. These are all so pretty. Oh, diamonds, I love them. Woo-wee. Came in Yankee Candle and I've been looking for woodlit candles and I finally found them. But of course, they're probably not going to have a scent that I like, sadly. I'd probably just get one of these little baby ones. Not these ones, because they're probably very expensive. Okay, this one, once I sold it, it looks so good.
the pink store, and that is really cute.
I have the Body Works right now, and we have this, like, free something, so we're gonna go look for that. And there's, like, a lot of people in here today, and it's really awkward. I'm like, Kimma, up here.
Merry Christmas.
I have very sensitive face and everything. I think, like, if I'm having it on there, like, 5 seconds, I already feel tingling.
And we think we're getting my mom's sickness that she had, which is not like really sick, but it is because, what was wrong with you? You just like, you don't want to eat anything?
Yeah, my stomach just felt
weird. So that's how I feel right now. Like I just ate Annie Ann's and I had a drink because I was thirsty and hungry. And I had breakfast too. And then now it hurts because it feels like I didn't eat anything and it feels like crazy.
We got all our Christmas shopping done, I think. No, not really.
Yeah, we did.
So we didn't get a lot here, but we are here for 2.5 hours, so.